I'm Sarika.
I'm Payal.
We are from IIHM Hyderabad. Today we are celebrating America Day and going to prepare pepperoni pizza. So let's see the ingredients for pizza. This is a pizza dough. We have already prepared it by adding in 500 gram of flour, 20 gram of yeast, 2 tablespoon of sugar, water, olive oil, and just knead it and keep it rest for 20 minutes.
It's to cook for 2 minutes in 200 oven. Now my colleague will start
topping. Now we are applying garlic with olive oil on top of it. Now we will put pizza sauce. We are putting little bit of cheese.
Crumble the pepperoni on top.
And again, we will put cheese on top of it.
Some basil leaves, roughly picked basil leaves. Pizza is ready and now we are going to put it in the oven to 180 degrees Celsius for 10 to 12 minutes. So our pepperoni pizza is ready. Now we are putting the basil on top of it and it's ready to serve now. Happy American Day! Thank you.